You know, Great Fit Training, we work.
Hi, I'm Addison Ryan. I go to Wakefield High School. I'm a point guard, and I'm class of 2018.
We are probably committed to Texas Tech University.
This is my life, this what I do, me and the crew, been on the move, this is our life, this what we do.
And what school have you committed to?
I'm firmly committed to Texas Tech University.
And what was that commitment process like? What made you commit to Texas Tech?
My commitment process, I love the coaches, first of all. I love Coach Whitaker. And just, I fell in love with the school from going to the camp the past 2 years I went. And the campus, and just the tradition and everything. So I just fell in love with it. And I like their program and how their type of play, it just fit me best.
And what high school do you attend?
I go to Wakefield High School first.
And what's the name of your head coach?
Coach Mills.
Coach Mills. And projection for this season, what are your goals for yourself, personal goals?
My personal goals for this season is to lead my team to playoffs and maybe further, and also get district MVP.
Wow, district MVP.
Yep.
So who would be another competitor to earn that spot for you?
Another competitor would be my best friend, Mallory Adams.
What additional things have you done this year different from last year to put in the grind and put in the work?
Last year I kind of just focused on skills and basketball, but this year I'm focusing on building my strength up in my body, upper body strength, and with my injury, focusing on building up my ankle and strengthening that and stabilizing that so I can be healthy throughout the season and getting stronger upper body so I can go to the basket more, finish stronger, and on my weaknesses.
I know I've been training you for about 2 months now. So tell us a little bit of a difference from your strength 2 months ago to where you are now and how much further you can go.
Yeah, I noticed a big difference in mostly my upper body strength because before I've never really lifted or lifted properly. So I've noticed that I've become more stronger and and before my injury, I noticed that I could get to the basket easier, finish easier, and just it really helped me out.
You just got murdered.
This what I